Right, guys, what we're going to do today, we're going to practice balancing the ball on our bats, okay? So make sure that we're holding the bat with the correct grip, okay? It's important that your arm's steady. You've got to keep your arm close to your body, otherwise you lose control.
We have to hop with it like that.
Hopping.
And then when we have to better kneel with it like this. Also swap hands.
Now we're going to do the backhand side, okay? So we're going to balance the ball on the backhand, making sure that our finger is facing up towards the ceiling.